or actually before we got married, I found out that she had a disability which rendered her unable to have children. So we got married for love. And the church and everyone we knew applauded our wonderful marriage. And it was a wonderful marriage. Now it comes to find out, I can't get married to a man because we can't have children. The very same reason my straight marriage had been applauded. And that is injustice by definition. And that is why I'm here.